Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, true legends, it's your boy because you're getting everybody. We're back here on Hornicoon's Adventures, New Blood, 7 Days to Die. I'm here with my special guest, my co-host. Go on, do your thing.
What's up, everybody? It is your boy Physic Hornet, back here on 7 Days to Die, New Blood, Hornicoon's Adventure. Let's just jump right into it. Okay, let's just jump right into it.
You sound like, whee! Just fucking jump.
Fucking whee!
Alright.
How's your sandwich?
We gotta go back to the road.
Alright, so last week we were talking about we're about to go get food. So this week we just now ate it.
Yeah, in real life.
Yeah, in real life it's the same.
Hornet wants me to tell the story again.
Yeah, you gotta tell it. You gotta tell it.
It's going to be at the start of my video, but for anybody that's watching his video, I'm going to go ahead and say it again. So, I'm trying to make... I don't want to get into my situation, but basically I'm kind of injured right now, and I'm confined to a wheelchair for a little bit. Hopefully a little bit. I should be out of the wheelchair by next month. Oh, hunting knife book, bro. Right here.
None of this is seen, so... Good.
Anyway. Wait, what did you say?
None of this has been touched. Like, all this is...
Oh, I know. Okay. It'll throw me off track. Holy fuck. Alright, anyway. So, I'm trying to make... I'm in a wheelchair. I'm trying to fucking make a fried bologna sandwich. Because I love fried bologna sandwiches. It's, like, one of my favorite... like little snack things. So I'm trying to make me a fried bologna sandwich. I got a hot plate because I can't use the oven right now. I mean, I could. It's kind of like the same thing, but a hot plate is easier for me to use. So it's right there on the counter, and I'm just using the hot plate. And I put the bologna in the skillet, and I noticed that I can't get the bread because the bread's not refrigerated. So I'm like, you're coming down, you fucking bitch. And I'm like, I try multiple different ways to get it down until finally I just take my shoe off and I throw it at the fucking bread.
And it came down. It fucking came down. That's great, dude. That's like fucking, that's like pro aiming. Yo, you passed this barn.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, it's a big ass barn. That is awesome, dude. That is like fucking...
That's fucking MacGyver shit right there. Can't get the bread with anything else.
Yo, the zombies glitched, dude. I fucking hit that bitch so many times. Wow, I broke my leg. Right?
Can't get this bread any other way. Better use my shoe.
What the fuck? Dang, dude, this you're not gonna help me. I got a broken fucking leg. He just runs past you. Runs past me. Oh, fuck him.
Make a fucking splint.
I'm working on it, but I can't make a splint while I'm killing zombies.
You need wood and cloth.
The zombie just like started humping the ground.
What the fuck is this server? Like, there's like things, but they're like one thing here. There's a house there. There's a barn here. They're not leading anything together, you know. It's like, what the fuck? Alright, we need to get back up to the road, dude. This was pointless. I already looted everything in there.
Are you hungry?
I got food, bro. You good?
Alright.
Oh, the reason I haven't got my health back is because I haven't spawned the vitamins in yet, which I am gonna do soon, but we figured we might just record a lot of episodes. I'm gonna be doing that off screen.
Alright, well, where did we come from? Alright, never mind. We're going the right way.
We're going this way. To the green land. That's beautiful over there.
Yo, hold up. Let me make a split real quick.
Alright, I got you, bro.
I'm in your fine, I'll catch
you. And cheese.
Oh. I want some. I do. I got fucking moldy.
Cornet wanted to go get some food. He got fucking moldy
jerky that I ate fucking three pieces of before I realized it had mold on it. Dude, I swear to God, dude, I'm gonna get sick. I'm gonna fucking puke all over the place.
He fucking sitting there eating moldy jerky. Like, this shit tastes terrible. Let me just make sure. I'm just gonna take another one.
Well, I didn't know if it was like fucking like
If your fucking fingers tasted like shit.
No, I'm not sure what it was, because one bite would be like, oh yeah, dude, that's good as fuck, and then the next bite would be like, oh, that's a little weird. that ain't right. That ain't jerky. Wait a minute.
First bite, it tastes good. Second bite, this shit tastes like semen.
The fuck did they do with my jerky, man?
Third bite, this shit tastes like shit. Like legit.
Like legit.
Fourth
tastes
bite,
like
I'm
shit.
Dead. Fourth bite, I'm dead.
Oh my god, I'm infected.
Oh my god.
Fucking why? Bitch.
You can't get the oh, break.
I'm gonna fuck you up, man. Oh. Alright. He'll die eventually.
You can't get the break. I just exploded his head with an arrow.
Thank you.
Oh.
I gotta fucking take some pills now, because I'm a junkie.
He had some nice shit on him.
Yeah? Like what?
Bullets, sniper bullets, AK bullets.
I got bullet casings.
Yeah, I do too. That's
well,
special.
Fuck you, man. No. Well, what's in the yellow car?
Crossbow,
man?
Schematic. Make nice. Sure you read this one just in case it didn't save the other one for some reason.
Yeah, I'm gonna read it right now. Oops, scrapped it. No, I'm kidding. Kidding.
That would be Hornet.
Yeah. Already did it once.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
what the fuck are you doing?
About to kill this pig.
Just fucking chase it, man. It's slow as fuck.
Oh. Yeah, slow as fuck. You can barely catch up to it.
It had a head start. Look how I'm right on top of it now. It's dead.
Uh-oh. I don't want none
Make
of
sure
that. You're good. Why have two people carrying the same shit when you can just have one carrying all the meat?
Yeah. Actually makes sense.
Oof, I got fucking
I mean,
10
eventually
pieces.
It's gonna work its way back to the person anyway, so like, what the fuck does it matter for? You're gonna get food, I'm gonna get food, like, it, you know?
I keep on shooting this guy in
the
dick.
As a man, you need to have some self-courtesy, man. Don't shoot a man in the dick.
No, like, he was laying down, and I was just, like, fucking drilling his dick full of arrows.
Oh, you thought it would be funny just to run up to him and shoot him in the dick. Pranked! It's just a prank, bro!
It's just a prank, bro!
You got fucking pranked, bitch! It's just a prank, bro!
That's classic right there.
Just run up and fucking shoot somebody in the dick. Can you imagine doing that in real life? Like with a gun?
Oh,
like,
shit. You be
it's
right.
Just a prank, bro!
It's just a prank, bro!
It's just a prank, bro!
Could be a bitch! Just a prank, bro! It's like,
you're
dude, my dick's laying
here.
On the ground. Oh, I know. I went for this car. It's just a prank, bruh.
It's just a prank, bitch! We have been led to nowhere. Eventually, we should split off into the fucking fields, because that's where we can find shit too, but we're just following this road. Hornball, come here.
Yeah.
Let's see what's up here, because this is an awkward... There's a trail leading up to this hill, which means there could be a house or something.
I never started the timer.
Oh, it's all good. We've only been recording for 5 minutes. Just starting now.
Like, when it, like, when it goes, not when it goes night, we'll just know when to stop.
Yeah, that's all I've been doing, too. Just record till nighttime.
What the fuck did you go? Right.
I kind of want to go back to the road because I don't... Where's the road, Hornet? We gotta get to the road. We don't want to leave our lose our progress. Hornet, find the road.
No. Fucking panic attack. Fucking...
It's right here, I know.
Where's the road? Oh, Hornet, find the road. Hornet, where's the road, man? We gotta stay on track.
Where's the fucking road? Chicken! No, did you fucking see the chicken behind you?
No, I just seen you fucking balls to the walls fucking run behind me. Chicken! Fucking, bruh. You good?
Okay, this road splits.
This terrain, though. Good. Right or left?
Hold on. Hornet. I'm gonna mark this on our map, so if the one leads to a dead end, we just come back.
Alright, share it with me.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Bitch. It's getting cold as fuck in my room.
Alright, I'm just gonna make a quick waypoint, and then you'll just follow me back.
That's fine. Let's go.
The server's big. The zombie looks drunk. He's like, "Ah, bitch."
Here, get this one. I'll get the next one.
Okay.
Bullet casings. And...
You just said, "Here, get this one. I'll get the next one."
Yeah, there's two trash cans back here.
Oh, I didn't see him. I didn't get him.
All right, cool.
I went to the car.
This is just a glass pane.
Same. Paper.
We need to find, like, a duffel bag.
That's oddly Pacific.
We just found... Oh, I thought that was a duffel bag. It's a fucking tire.
Fucking oddly Pacific, man. It's a Pacific request. We need to find a backpack that's blue at the top of this hill at 5 minutes, 56 seconds, 24 seconds, 27 minutes.
What the fuck did you just say? Fucking 24 seconds, 24 minutes, 24. What? I don't even know, dude. I'm lost. I know it had 24 in it.
This is a dead end. It just led to one trash bag.
Yeah.
Oh,
man, no. back the other way.
Fucking reaction, I was like, there we go.
Fucking, after you eat when you're like starving to death.
You're gonna have to walk with me for a minute because I'm about to run out of stamina.
Alright, hold up. I'm just gonna get these two yucca plants and I'm gonna be like, yeah. It's aloe vera.
Back we go. We could have kept going. Like, it could have been like a hidden city and like everybody's gonna be pissed if we actually did leave that behind.
Yeah, but that's stupid.
I like how we're just walking, like, we're actually, like, walking, like, we're pissed. Gotta go fucking back. Fuck.
You are, you're walking such, like, a fucking, like, an attitude.
I'm saying to you, dude, we look like we're pissed. Fucking back, we go. Wait a minute,
I gotta squat to piss.
Yeah. What it looks like when I'm walking.
That's fucking right, great! Watch, ready, it. Ready, watch.
Yeah. wait, hold on, stop walking.
Hold up, let me kill the zombie.
Alright, we'll kill the zombie first. We'll crouch kill the zombie.
I hit that. I hit him twice. Dope.
I hit him once, dude. Just in your ear, I hit the fucking ground. I blew his head off.
You're like, lean back. Like, lean back. Like, watch. Hang on, watch. Let me go in front of you real quick. Watch.
Search something.
Like, lean back.
Okay, now we're going the other way.
It's already 10-4.
Something has to lead some 10-4. Not 10-4, it's 10-4. It's 10-4, bro.
Fucking 10-4.
Fucking 10-4, bitch.
I'm about to pick up these yucca plants, though.
Cool. I'm just like, cool.
Cool as you're over there fucking raping zombies. Damn, I didn't know I had to see how many yucca plant things.
Fuck! Don't do it to me!
Oh, and you can make that yucca plant
yucca juice
to cool your punk ass off.
Yep. He's like trying to tell me shit. I'm like, uh-huh.
Well, I mean, I didn't know if you knew or not, so.
Why do you think I've been telling you to get the fucking yucca plants?
But I haven't been getting the plants, I've been getting the fruit. This whole time.
Wait. The yucca fruit is just to eat. The yucca plant. Oh no, it is called yucca fruit.
Yeah, but you can't make it out of it.
They're called the same thing.
Yucca plant. It has to be the yucca plant. Do you like fucking punch it?
Yeah, the thing I'm looking at, I know.
Well, how come I can't make it?
What do you mean you can't make it? You gotta fucking make it in a campfire with a fucking...
Oh, okay. I got you.
It's a campfire recipe.
I realize that now.
Just like you can't make anything from the forge in your backpack, because it's forge only. Just like you can't make anything from the...
Hey, Coon, I got it. Why'd you pass the cart?
Tell me what you find in it.
Oh, piece of shit. Why are you passing all
this
shit up?
Please lead us to somewhere. Cause I'm getting pissed! What the fuck? Who made this road? Look at this! What the fuck is that?
It's like, yeah, she just got a fucking jacked up truck. You get up there, it'll be alright.
Yeah, you gotta look at the donut ring!
Look at this shit! Oh, shit. Oh damn.
Wait,
yo, hold
up.
It's
not loaded up yet. There it is. Oh fuck! Yeah! It's something. Did you hear my uncertainty?
Yeah. After you read what it was. Oh, and fuck. Not as good as I thought. Yo, just come over here and hop up on a car.
And then what? Kill the zombies?
Yeah, kill the zombies so they can't hit you.
They can hit you on the car. They can climb.
No.
She's gonna be stupid.
Get her from the side.
It's just not a good thing to get on top of a car if you got, like, if it's nighttime and feral walkers are chasing you and you're like...
Yeah, because they just, like, fucking commando jump up there.
Yeah. Commando. I can't really call out for you, and you can't call out for me, which is bad, and we need to work on team.
That's what I was laughing at. You got so quiet. You're like, yeah, we gotta work on team. It's like fucking radio. You like tuned them out when you're trying to like listen to your kid say something. It's like, what the fuck did you just say to me? Shut the fuck. Shut the fuck up. Go away.
No one loves you.
Yo, what is that plane for? Can you like shoot that bitch down?
That the plane is what drops the supply drop.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, like, what the fuck's the sense of the supply drops? I know to get
what?
Shit, but no, I'm saying, I.
What?
You know what I mean, right? Like, why the fuck is there a plane?
Why doesn't the plane just come and fucking pick us up?
Yeah, like, what the fuck is the reason of the supply drop? I know, it's hard to explain.
I know what you're trying to say, though, bro.
Yeah, like, alright, never mind.
You're Gucci. I understand. No, I get it. I understand what you're trying to say. I agree.
Alright, yeah, that makes no sense.
I don't get it either. It's like, why don't just fucking pick us up, you cunt? What is he doing? Just fucking driving. Ha ha, bitch, I'm in a plane!
I'm coming out the window!
Ha ha, bitch, I'm up here, you down there! What now? Everybody said that flying an airplane was going to be a bad job. Look at me now, Mom!
Oh, what the fuck?
What now, bitch?
Oh.
I'm flying! I'm up here! Meanwhile, a zombie's on the wing of his plane, jumps into his window and fucking kills him. What now,
Fucking, oh shit. I'm sorry,
I
was
supposed to rub it in more. I was supposed to tell everybody how great I am.
Are you in here looting anything?
Yeah, I'm looting the bathroom.
Alright, cool. Gucci. I'm just like taking it out and looting it. Like, I'm not putting it in my inventory. Like, that still count as looting it?
I'm just dropping it on the ground if it's nothing I want. Did you get the trash can?
Right. It's obviously zombies in here.
There's
gotta
be more. This leads to somewhere.
Yeah, it's obviously zombies in there.
Yeah, I'm not going in there. That's to outside, you stupid cunt.
Yeah, it's to the back. Fucking stupid cunt. Yo, is this filled up with water?
Yeah, we need to climb up there.
Alright, I was gonna say, is it actually filled up with water, or is it just like fucking... Nah.
It might not be. They might have used it.
Yo, you climb up ladders so quick in this game. It's so dangerous.
Oh, I forgot there's a ladder. I just built up because it's safer. Destroy it from the top.
That's what I'm doing. Well, if I didn't break your toes, I'm pretty sure they're... Well, if your toes aren't broken, I'm pretty sure they're broken now.
That was a scary jump that I just made, by the way. Because I didn't jump. I walked, and I made it. Yeah, that's water. I'm just like the obvious. Yeah, that's water.
Yeah, it's water. When we're fucking staring at it, like, nah, it ain't water.
That's murky water. Yeah. Right, I just filled up my jars.
I might jump in there.
I was about to do the same thing just to be an ass. Let's do it.
Yeah, but how are we gonna get out?
Destroy the bottom. Just destroy the bottom. If you want.
Alright. It's red. There's only one breathe hole. Don't drop down. You're gonna drown us. Oh, fuck. This is a bad idea.
I can help you.
No, you're Gucci. I'm just gonna go like this.
Bro, wait, can you... Yeah, just build up on the sides. Oh, I just dropped a block on your fucking head.
Fuck. Oh, dude, that hurt me actually a lot. There's a hole in the bottom. Oh, wow, I built it... Oh my god, I broke it right where the fucking pillar is.
If I die...
If you die, yo, quit. I got this.
No, parkour jump. I did it! Oh my god! Yo, we shouldn't have did that because we could have used this for something. It's an infinite water source.
Well, the water's gone now.
Yeah, I know.
It still thinks I'm in water.
Oh, are you gonna die too?
Oh, I am in water.
Yeah, you're still underwater.
What the fuck? No, I'm not. I'm stuck. Oh, there it goes. Oh, and I just broke another leg.
Make another splint! Bro! Come here, please!
Okay.
Look at this fucking. Get on top. Look at this! Who designed this?
Where are you? Oh.
Come to me, get on top of this, and you tell me if you see something that's stupid. Are these cars not combined together? Like, what the fuck is this? What is
they
this?
Brothers.
What is shit? What the fuck is this?
They're like ketchup and mustard.
Search them. Search them and take the items out of it, because we need both of them, and I can't get them.
Ah, neither can I.
Drop something. Find anything that you don't need. Something. I can't drop anything because I got a bunch of food on me.
Yeah, no, you're.
And we're gonna need all the food we can.
I already got 2 headlights.
We're gonna need a lot of headlights because we're gonna be making a bunch of shit with them.
Alright. Well, I got these challenges that we could have fucking accepted so we can have some extra. Yeah.
Here, there's mommy.
There's one in this red car.
And the other one's in the yellow one.
No, there's no other one, bitch.
I almost hit scrap.
Yeah, I did that too many times.
Search that red sedan and take what's in it.
Oh my god. Okay. Wait, what?
Bottle of murky water.
There's another red car somewhere?
No, I'm it's talking blue. About the one that we were just at. This one. The one that I put something in, you stupid cunt. The red sedan!
There is nothing in there for me. Oh, yeah, there is.
You stupid.
Fuck you, can you shut up? Just shut up. Just please shut up.
don't draw attention to it.
Can you see now?
Please. Please don't draw attention to it. Just fucking. Please. Please don't do that.
Is this out to outside?
Yeah.
Alright.
Stupid cunt. Wait, which one? This one's to outside, this one's to a bathroom. Yeah, let's break it, dumb.
What's up? Fuck, man.
Please be a gun in the. On my server, I found like 100 guns. Oh no. Our worst enemy.
Oh my goodness. As long as there's like a gun just to get us by, so we can like fucking at least hunt easier.
Alright, you do that. I'm gonna go see what's on top of the fucking second story and let you know if there's anything worthwhile. And then I'll come back and help you, because there's no way you're gonna be a gun by that.
Alright.
I'm searching everything right now, and I'll let you know if there's anything worthwhile. Your audience isn't missing anything, it's just nothing up here anyway.
Alright.
Another gun safe. That'd be funny if we just found a room full of gun safes.
I'd be pissed, actually.
I'd just quit. I'd be like, nah.
nah.
Oh, a bookshelf. I just got paper in it. Every time I see a bookshelf, that's good, because it could be good stuff in it. Alright, there's nothing. I'm coming back down. Wait, there's a toilet here. Nothing.
Wait, there's human shit.
Blood drain kit. Thank you. Why do I have the antibiotics on me? Like, what am I, stupid? I'm gonna drop my bow. This is probably not the smartest idea.
No, why wouldn't you, like, drop something else?
Because my bow is almost broken, I can just make another one. No,
gotcha.
Very, yeah. Very entertaining.
What the fuck?
Alright,
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
Mom just got hit by a car.
Yeah. I can't fucking.
Oh my god.
Let me see what's in it. Oh well.
Maybe one of these days we'll be lucky.
Yeah, well, I mean, the more we search, the more, like, the more we up our scavenging.
Do you want to go?
Okay. We need to just keep. Wait, what's back here? Hold on. We need to just make sure we're exploring everything we can.
Talk about that back road shit. Come look at this one.
Hold on. Wait for me, bro.
Can you see my light?
Oh, shit. Who designed these roads? Yeah, this shit's made for a monster truck.
Right?
Alright. I don't think we should go that way yet. We should try to explore if there's anything. What is up with these, like, half-ass towns? Who would come all the way out here to get a Bob's Cafe home cooking move? Like, what? Why would you put your business out here? Like, what the fuck?
Right? Fucking no, get it closed down. Let's see what this is.
Gee, Bob, I wonder why our business ain't doing so good. I don't know, Tim. Maybe it's because we put it in the middle of fucking nowhere.
When you can actually lay it down on your boss.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter, I'm gonna lose my job anyway. The fucking company's going down the fucking drain, man.
Let's go to that monster truck road. Oh wait, there's stuff back this way.
Why the fuck is there a trench right here?
You know what, don't ask me about this map design, man.
There's a cooler.
Yeah, I know. There's two coolers.
I have anything something else for you.
Please tell me.
I have something for you. Come here.
If you're gonna put a... You just left your cooler to come put it in this cooler. What?
Put a... get you some of that.
Ooh, meat stew.
Yeah. I'll take that run.
Alright, let's go to this fucking road. We'll see if we can find anything else. We're on our way!
Oh my god.
I'm going down to Georgia town.
What the fuck?
Who in the fuck designed this place? What is this? What the fuck is this?
What?
Look at that! What is...
It's like someone puke. It's like neon. It's like me here in a few hours fucking puking in the neon moldy
green
shit.
Mold.
Right?
No, ooh, my macaroni fell down!
Aw, that shit sucks. Did you get it all over the floor?
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
No, like one noodle.
Oh.
It fell off my spoon.
It fell off my spoon. Fell off my
spoon. I'm trying to eat and I'm like.
It fell off my spoon. Oh shit. Dude, I love you,
everybody
homie.
That's on Twitter. Everybody that's on Twitter that says it would be a great time to be on the show. Yeah, we definitely do have a lot of fun doing the show, and it's fun, dude. It's great, isn't it?
Oh yeah. It's a blast. I'm way the fuck back here.
Like, oh fuck you. But no, it's a real good time. We want to do charity stuff, guys. Like, we would love to do charity stuff, and how would you, someone shot me like a thing, like, could you imagine? And he goes, could you imagine if like someone from the Make-A-Wish Foundation was like, I wish, my last wish, you know what the Make-A-Wish Foundation is, right?
Yes.
Okay, just make sure we're on the same page. Tell our audience that might not know what it is. Tell them what it is.
That's for the fucking cancer kids, right?
Yeah, terminally ill people that are gonna die, like kids.
I thought it was just kids.
Yeah, it is kids. It is kids. Okay, well, it's kids and teens. Like, kids and teens. But
he goes,
imagine someone spent their last wish and they wanted to meet us.
I'd do it. Why not?
I mean, that would be an honor.
Like, wow.
First of all, that'd be a great honor, and I would like to imagine that because I would spend all day with that kid and be like.
But I wouldn't want. Like, I'd meet anybody, but I wouldn't want to like be his last. Like, I don't want to wish that. You know what I mean?
No, but if we can make a child's day.
No. That's not what I'm saying. You know what I'm trying to say, though, right?
Yeah, I got you. Yeah. You wouldn't want to be the last guy that he met.
Yeah. But that would be an honor. That would be.
I would definitely make that kid's day, man. That would make him laugh so much.
Right?
He would completely forget about the whole his time. Situation. he would completely forget about his problems. Until he got home and he's like, well, back to this shit.
Right? Oh my god, why is this fucking empty red car? I mean, fucking sedan piece of shit.
I should just say, don't search this. It's fucking empty. Don't waste your time, you dumb motherfucker.
Right? Why can't something be like that? Just fucking. It's empty! Go the fuck away! Dude, I want
home.
A car alarm like that.
Get the fuck away.
Go the fuck away. Go the fuck away.
It's a bunny.
Yeah, did you see that thing? Yeah, that
bunnies
thing. We know it's a bunny.
Yeah, bunnies are quick as fuck. That bunny just came up to me and was like, haha. Oh! Great. Look at this stuff. Another broke off city, it looks like.
I can't.
Oh, you're not. Yeah, here, you know.
Why do you have your light on?
I forgot to turn it off when we were in that dark place. Or no, I had it on because I was searching that building and it was dark upstairs.
You know what's in this, right?
Is this the bunker?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, that's good. We'll end it in the bunker, guys. I'm going to the bunker and this big Bubba dude is trying to come up on you. I'm like, hell no. Don't fucking uppercut me, bitch!
There's a, there's, like, his fucking slutty-ass girlfriend in here, just, like, fucking... Alright.
Look what I'm using. Look at me. Fucking spike club. I got, like, fucking, club with fucking nails in it.
Imagine taking that to the fucking kneecap.
You would die. If it hits you in the right... Especially if it hits you in the right artery, you would bleed to death.
Yeah, you're donezo.
You literally just bleed to death.
It's fucking 8 o'clock. I'm never up this early. Well, I mean, I've stayed up until then, but I mean, obviously.
You know what? Just.
I've never went to sleep and woke up this early. Put it that way.
I have. I had to.
I mean, unless my dad was like, get the fuck off, you gotta go work. And I'm like, oh shit, alright. Oh my god, back to this. This looks familiar. First episode.
Did you see me take the last hit? I broke it. And I was like, I broke it.
I take all the credit. Fucking bitch, dude. Oh my god.
I was like, I broke it.
Yeah, I did all of it. Fucking lazy piece of shit.
I broke it in one hit, look at that.
Oh fuck, I was trying to yawn and you're trying to make me laugh and I was like gagging.
They're gonna make him that into a meme. And I was like gagging. Anyway. That's gonna be the whole meme right there.
I was sitting there with a spike club up my ass. Meanwhile, you're sitting there breaking the fucking iron thing. I was like sitting there with a spike club in my ass. I was like, oh, and then I was like, oh, let me help Hornet. It. Ah, I broke it.
Even though he's done nothing throughout all of it. Yeah, no, fucking literally one hit breaks it.
Yeah, I was like, ah, I broke it. Ah, I broke it. Look at that. Look at all that work I did. Ah, I broke it. Aw, oh, damn.
I tried to run through.
I did too. Oh, shit. Ah, I broke it.
Oh my god.
Hello?
I gotta drink something.
Just open the door, sir. Done.
Is there a zombie in there?
Done. No, they're all upstairs. I'm gonna end this episode here. Peace. Have a nice day, everybody, my friends. Peace and love, you guys. Bye-bye.